Maybe that's the AI's plan. It's to not exterminate the human race, but to give them options so that they just completely stop reproducing. Make the options far more attractive. In a way, we've kind of done that, like with video games and just being online.